guys at PTM are awesome because they're so easy to put down, get the cover back on, and we kind of struggled with that for a while, and it's just a simple turn of the knob, drops down, and cover my bow. I don't have to take it off and mess like that, like I was in the past. Now that we've got these two-point towers, you got to have something that mounts to the windshield, so you guys have like knocked that out of the park. And I have seen a couple of the aftermarket ones for the older boats with the new arms that come out that are quick release and, you know, just really technical and trick. And, you know, if anybody does some research on what you guys do, there's some really cool stuff that comes out of your company. So it's nice to be involved with a company that's so technically ahead of everyone else. It's really important, especially, you know, when I'm riding with the guys that I train with at home and we're helping each other, I can always see the edge that they're taking into the wake. And, you know, that's just as important as what you do in the air. In fact, it's probably even more important. So for me, I want to be able to see, you know, how they're coming in. And I want to be able to see if they're landing way out in the flats, that they're landing safe as well. And it's just given me a much more broad spectrum. And, you know, I'm not doing this in the mirror, looking around all the time. You know, my head's bored. On a busy day on the lake, I know where every boat is because I'm not looking behind me now. So it's really safe. Control standpoint, with more visibility back there, it's easier to quickly find the rider and know exactly where they're at, even if they're getting really wide to do an air alley or something like that. You always find them in your view, and you know, it just gives you a little more confidence. You know, I look at it like if there's mom out there driving the boat, she can see her kid quickly, but also look forward and see where she's driving. You know, that makes a big difference for her. I don't know how you do it, I don't know how it works, but it's really awesome.